Our frustration and the frustration of the American people resulted in a sit-in that gave voice to the American families who are fed up with a Congress who is cowed into silence by the rich and powerful gun lobby.